Oh my God. This was released 12 hours ago. That was my reaction when I discovered that I was sleeping on this new Billie Eilish track. Now, Wish You Were Gay, that's the name of the new song, and this is an unexpected release out of the blue on a Monday, on a Monday day. This was released when I was at school, you know, like, and I'm so mad that YouTube didn't get me notified about this or any other platform. It's crazy, and all I want to do is to listen to this song because I'm a fan. You know, I have multiple, you know, a lot of artists I follow, and Billie Eilish is one of them. And Billie Eilish is amazing. Is that girl right now in pop? You know, she's doing outstanding. She has an incredible voice. Her songs are amazing, unique, and I simply cannot wait to listen to this song. But before we do that, hi everyone, Bob is in the house. I have an announcement to make. If you know, if you have been watching me this year, Music with Bob has its own community top songs of the season. I would say we're basically trying to determine which song is the best in 2019 so far. Now, at the end of this March, we'll have a first song for our tournament at the end of the year. We're gonna have four songs in total in that tournament, and the first song we're gonna determine at the end of the March. So which song is gonna be end up at number one spot at the end of the March, that song is the winner. So right now, if you see over here, this is the chart. This is the list of songs of top 10 according to my fans, my supporters. Thank you so much, by the way, for participating in this polls. Yeah, Billie Eilish song, if you see, it's also there, but it's kind of at the bottom. Very a friend. It's not doing really well in our chart. If you are a Billie Eilish fan, if you wanna, you know, support that song, please comment below. You know, Billie Eilish, bury a friend, like up or something like that. I know, like hashtag up or something like that. We will take that into consideration, you know, so you can be a part of this too. I'm doing this community polls. If you see Jonas Brothers song, new song, and Carly Rae Jepsen's actually song, they were two highest that got voted to be in top 10, and I decided to include them both in top 10. So in next week's, actually this week's already, this Thursday, when I will be dropping new video, you will see them in our top 10 already. And also, there's been another song. I've made another poll, actually part two, in our top 10, new song by Benny Blanco and Selena Gomez. That song will also be in our top 10. So three new songs is gonna be in this list, in the top 10 list. So if, as you see, Billie Eilish song is like number nine right now, and you know, pretty much song, no, song number 8, 9, and 10 are in danger right now. They probably gonna be replaced. So if you want to uplift Billie Eilish song up there, if you don't want it to be eliminated, please support your girl or other any other songs in this of this list. If you want to see some other song go up or go down, like why is it here even, like in this list, comment your thoughts. I will appreciate it. I'm really having fun actually with this things, you know. This is really interesting for me at least. Hopefully this also for you interesting. All right, Billie Eilish, Wish You Were Gay, first reaction, let's go. So it's a chill song, not sad or anything like that, but just chill, nice production, guitar. Hey. Damn. Yay! Bam! Down! Come on! Hey! Hey! And final drop. Not yet. It's coming. I feel it's coming, right? Is it? Awesome. Oh, damn. Okay, I will join the crowd. And they died. You know what? Nice tune. I like it. I like it a lot. This album is gonna be all over the place, huh? This song is, you know, simple, acoustic, nice jam. The other song, you know, if you see me in the crowd, was it like that? Na 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 na, one by one. You know, that's totally different vibe. And then we have When the Party Is Over, it's like depressing, freaking sad, like I'm gonna cry and die jam, which is a good song for sure. It even landed on my top 100 songs of 2018, actually, last year. And what was the other one? And the fourth one, Bury Your Friend. It's they're all interesting freaking tracks, and I'm excited for the album. Like, it literally lightens my mood up, lightens my heart up. And what, it's gonna drop on March 29th, 25 days left. You know, I'm recording this on March 4th. Damn, it's still, we have to still wait a little bit, but it's gonna be worth it at the end, right? Hit the like button if you like this video, comment below if you like this song, and what do you think, should we include this song in top 10? Let me know as well, and I will see you guys in the next ones. By the way, actually, hold on, the last thing I want to tell is that Billie Eilish is coming to San Diego on July 13th, San Diego, California, that's where I live. And she will be actually performing at my school, San Diego State University. And I wish I could go, but we tried to buy this ticket and we couldn't. Me and my friend Sam, if you know Sam, you know, from my older videos, we tried our best. These tickets though, bro, these fangirls probably, like, they just bought it like in 5 minutes. God damn, that was impossible. And we didn't end up buying those tickets. Later though, my sister, she actually even invested more into Billie Eilish than I am. So Billie Eilish and my sister, they're gonna actually see each other. Actually, they will see each other. I mean, Billie Eilish will not see my sister, but my sister will see Billie Eilish for sure over there. So it's pretty freaking exciting. I didn't want to spend that much money at this point because she bought it like in different website at this point, like not from the official place, but like from the people who resell the tickets, you know. And she bought it for like, like $300, blah, 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 price. You know, she'll be attending Billie Eilish concert with her friend. But my sister, at least, she will see Billie Eilish, and I'm proud of her. So yeah, at least somebody from our family will see Billie Eilish. Me and Sam, though, if you are interested, we are seeing this guy, John Belin, on July 10th, same place at San Diego. I don't know if somebody is going to that concert. Hit me up in the comments that we're going to go together or whatever. But me and Sam on July 10th, we're going to be there for John Belin. And we are freaking excited. That's it. Thank you so much for your attention. Goodbye. Sitting all alone.